I think we are. I think Ella needs to go find a nest, is what I think. In this challenge, this is following the niche zebra challenge. In this challenge, when a nicheling is pregnant, they have to go find a spot, a private spot in which they can have their child. So we're going to have Ella go into the bed. I forget what he was doing, honestly. Have you had your last child yet? I don't know whether I was gonna breed them or not. I assume it's because. That's good news. Alright. And him and Bonta are just learning. Kirinuku is trying to teach Bonta everything he knows, as he has had to raise Bonta. He's like a little brother to him. And that's it for the day, so let's move on. Children! Wow. somebody would pass by there and say, huh, I wonder why there's a blank tile here. Like, there's literally nobody around. Why would anyone do that? Okay. Anyways. Grace is going to gather food for her neighbor. I think Vonro is probably a little bit curious. Also, whose child are you? Not your stripes child. Tanopri is the father of everyone. Okay. And now that he has Ufro, I think Okay, you are now a Tanopri breeder. And... Woo! Woo! Please continue onward. There's scarily all the moles in the world, but we don't care, because we don't eat them. Woo! So, there's literally... Hello! He's like, there's a child here, what do I do about it? It's like, oh, woo! Hello! Who are you?
Woo!
That I was off looking for? He's like, hey, are you alone? She's like, well, I am at the moment. honestly, are they related at all?
No.
She probably... I don't know if she's heard of him. Hard on her having lost them all. So, yeah, I know. I'll try my best. Yeah, anyways, I don't know why I did that, but it was fun. I went to the back of the again. So I was just like, what the heck? And I was like, I don't know exactly what came over me, but female. Anyways, sorry about whatever I just did. Hey. Maybe? I don't know. I think Kunark was very awkward. She's like, no. No, but thanks anyways. I'm gonna head back. To my own spot, my own herd. She's like, you have a herd? Can we come? She's like, no. It's already pretty crowded with males. But thanks anyways. Hey, I'll see you around, alright? I'll let you know if I have a son who can come.
out to their lonely existence again. Bobby, like, what the heck was that? What did you even do back there? back because dawn free. Okay. But she's like, yeah, I'll be right there after I'm done watching Grace's child. Grace is like, hello, I am back. I brought with me little Stormy here. Her mother is no longer with us. She's